Well, hello there everyone, and welcome to this video in which I'm going to show how to remove this annoying Pinterest overlay. Let me show you what I mean. Just go to your favorite browser and maybe look for something, PC builds, and click on images, and you see these beautiful images. But when you click on this and you want to visit it to see it, you can see it is Pinterest, most annoying fucking thing on the internet. Click on visit and everything is good and handy until you scroll a little bit down and you see this freaking thing. I hate it a lot. So I found a reliable way to remove it very easily and without any problems. Also, this is not only for overlays, it works also for pop-ups. At the end of the video we'll show how what kind of pop-ups. So for example, I want to see this one, but I can't because this is annoying and they want me to sign in. Once I signed in and then I deleted my account, and I'm very glad about that. So let's get started and search for a solution. I actually found it. Pop up blocker Chrome. Let me see if it will come out. Pop up blocker for Chrome, maybe this one. Yep, this is exactly one. I will put link below in the description, so don't worry about that. I won't let you without the link. Now what you need to do is just like any usual Chrome extension, just click add to Chrome. As you can see, I already have it, and 2 million people as well. So let's go to it, how to remove it. Also, when you add it to your Chrome, you will see it like here, see. But you won't need much of it. Probably it will ask you for something like allow you to access on our website, to have access on our website, so it can block pop-ups. Just click allow after you add it, and from there on everything is pretty much straightforward. So let's get to the point, how to remove this freaking thing. Just click right click, remove overlay. Overlay successfully removed. Remove hours you can choose or undo. It's on your just like you want. You can scroll down without overlay as much as you like it, and never need to log in this annoying Pinterest. I really hate something to when websites force me to log in just to look at these beautiful images. And now you have to remove it again. If you did not click remove always, it will remove always on this website as well. We can check about the settings. I think here it has options, and you can choose show and page notification when pop-up is blocked. So let me close this links and show you what I mean by blocking pop-ups. Pop-ups that is usually on, for me especially, most useful thing is on open load. For example, I like to watch on this one website, on this website, but for the purpose of this example, just click on this one. I will click on this one, Now see, open load embedded video. When you click it, usually even if you have ad block, it will pop a window that you need to close, maybe without ad, but anyways you need to close it. With this pop-up blocker you won't see anything like that, you will see it being blocked by it. See? Pop-up blocked, you can show pop-up on, whitelist decides as you wish, and when you click it will immediately start without pop-up that you need to close. And that's pretty much it for this video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day from Maverick. Bye bye.